Let's make a discada.
Con tapa, tío.
Start off by cutting the chicken. Now the beef. Transfer to a bigger bowl. Now let's add my favorite seasoning. And this is my secret, Tapatio hot sauce.
You're gonna need more than that, Jenny.
Now let's mix and let's marinate for 30 minutes. Now we're gonna cook for 10 minutes. Now let's remove and put on the edges.
Now the bacon.
Fry the bacon until crispy. Bring everything back in. And now the chorizo.
And now we add the cebolla. Y ahora los chiles güeros.
Now that you cook the chorizo for 5 minutes, we're gonna add all of the meat back. And one can of beer.
Now let's add the quesillo.
Let's cook some tortillas. And don't forget to season your tortilla. Now let's top it off with cilantro and cebolla. Ahora sí, a comer. Y listo. And enjoy. Oh my God, ya se me hace agua la boca.
Por supuesto.